Unbelievable. He hasn't even been in the country 5 minutes and they're already falling all over him.
The public has always loved your brother, ma'am.
He's a dutiful son who serves his country with the grace and poise that befits the heir to the throne, unlike others.
Everyone's just okay with him speaking to me like this, are they? Of course they are. Nobody even bothers standing anymore. Too late.